Welcome to another day of Valorant. This is Valorant Champions Tour Pacific, and we're on day two of week seven. We are inching closer and closer to the playoffs where only six teams can make it through. We are going to go to the stage now and see Global Esports versus RRQ.
Going to win this one. I think Rossi was spotted, though. LB Moore able to get one. Sparrow gets the second. That's a third. Oh, and a missed. RRQ gets two in a row. Himself just trying to buy some space. Rossi is also low. He's going to get the one.
Oh, he saw the barrel.
Oh!
That was sick.
Huge clutch.
Showing you, man.
Oh, my God. What an insane round. Even with the Hellfire, doesn't matter. That is an ace for EJ. Oh my God! Blink is real, but they know this is happening. Venture's able to get one. Devin is still here. As in the sewers, down goes Sparrow, and he's very passive. He's gonna get caught out, but no, he hit two knives!
LB Moore fights back. Just extra left.
Oh,
that is it. This is going to be a 13-11 score.
Hey, welcome back to VCT Pacific. We just finished the first matchup of today. We're gonna go to the second matchup. Team Secret versus T1. Let's go to those walkouts. On with the show.
Oh, boy.
Meow.
But they haven't quite made the political phrase. The ban against still with 15 cents. Going to rotate down here and get two.
He is so aggressive.
Dude, this is crazy.
What?
He didn't even have to do that. Well, burst down as they make their way out of the A site. He gets one, and they're doing everything they need to do. Perfect. See if they really try to get this operator out of the hands. They're trying to just get on top of the site. They stop the spike from going down.
Dude.
And Jadon Munchkin are just destroying them.
With the advantage of that lurk here. I mean, it just doesn't matter. They're not able to get into B at all.
Playing extremely well so far. Awesome. And Jeremy with a beautiful wall bank takes it. Just Data left.
Oh,
hold up.
Huh?
Okay. Data is so scary. They're up against the operator.
Oh, no.
Funny angle. Just get that first shot. Oh, boy.
Oh!
Clean defuse. He's got the bubble down. That's going to do it. T1 take the 2-0 tonight.
Today, T1 is the better team.